Oh, there's another one. Oh, damn. Punched her right through the staircase. The DLC in the first game is incredible. Where are we about to find out, bro? Welcome back, y'all. Hello. I don't know why I'd be doing that in the intro now, so I feel like I have to do it. Hello. Alright.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
Damn.
Stay the fuck back!
Well, Ellie started bussing.
Joel! Put your armor on me! Come on.
Never got to play Heavy Rain.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. You gotta get up! Joel!
Oh my goodness.
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically.
She counted.
Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
She looks like significantly younger.
Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad. And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
Military drills?
Oh, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus.
Damn. Oh my God.
Something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
Where is she right now?
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
So they just drop us in here, bro. No ammo either. What? Looking for ammo too, bro. Like, y'all did me dirty, bro. Y'all did me dirty.
Weston's Pharmacy.
Ah.
Sounds promising.
Let's get in there then. There's nothing left, bro. There's no way anything is left in here. Look, it's boarded up. That means people were here.
The pills and leave the bottle? God.
No, for real.
Come on. Of course. Everything's picked clean. Anything?
Nah, Ellie, there's nothing. There's nothing. I already told you that, bro. Like, what are you expecting to find right now? Needles? I guess maybe you could find needles here. Possibly. That might be something still here. All the meds, though, there's no way you're finding med supplies here.
He's got something on him.
American Princess Store? 35, 30, 31. American Princess Store next door. 35, 30, 31.
First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
So what, I gotta go get the keys off that bull? American Princess, here we are.
35 right.
Okay.
Left.
She's putting it in.
One right. That worked.
I hate the fact that they stopped there so we couldn't see what's in here. She says that like she's not immune.
Out of me. Go ahead and fucking do it.
No ammo, by the way. And the fact that nobody has opened the lock. Yeah. So this is all him?
Oh, man. Don't come to life. Don't come to life.
Stab him.
Nothing. Where is it? Key. Okay. Oh, fuck! God damn it. All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Ellie, this is what you did? Are you serious? So what do I do now? I accept death? Okay, I got the brick on me. Mess with me, I got that brick on me.
Oh, yes.
Empty. Empty is crazy. I think the window in front of us is broken though.
Oh. A military helicopter.
Not you kicking the fucking...
Hang in there, Joel.
That looks a little risky.
Not this way.
Can I unlock this? No. Yes.
Ish.
Infection protocol. You killed him, bro. He said, I executed the infection protocol.
Ah, no sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Show me that as if I'd never played the game before.
Here we go.
Not me acting like I just wasn't trying to figure out my keybinds last episode.
Up here. Oh man. That was close, huh?
You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout, to Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Interesting.
Come on.
I wonder why Ellie never considered fireflies. But in a way, she's kind of tied in with them.
These days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Attention. We are pleased to report that the 30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
Oh shit, hi!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately. Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
There we go.
That was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
But she's not worried about you, huh?
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
You'll just have to wait and see.
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
Really?
Is this where he used to stay?
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
What is it? Alcohol? What should she do? Take a sip? Get lit?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here. It's disgusting.
Told you.
Cheers.
Cheers, Winston.
Ooh. That's strong. Come on.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Ellie, help me lift this.
Lift?
It's fine. I'll go first.
They just lifted the fucking car up.
You know what? How about...
Dude, that's a van, too.
Yeah.
Nah, Ellie, you strong.
Sounds good.
Why were y'all trying to pick that up, bro? Now what? Here?
Hey, look. There's an opening over here.
All right. Be careful in there.
When am I not?
Well, you see anything?
Yeah, it looks really good. The graphics aren't even all the
Riley?
Way up. That mask.
Find this place.
That shit's lit.
Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Riley.
Perfect.
A Halloween store?
Check it out.
Oh my goodness.
Is that like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar.
There's no way.
Roar, Ellie.
Oh my god, that sorry ass roar.
Roar.
Right. Bro. What? What?
Roar! There she is. Now let's see what else this place has.
Have me tap an E, bro. Why?
People bought this stuff? I don't get it.
Halloween time. You even know what Halloween is? Bro, when did you get the mask? I'm about to slice you up, bro. Where's the knife at?
Wow. That was stupid.
Yeah, that was stupid. That was stupid. Look at this. Yeah. Look at me.
Ha ha ha! The ruby slippers! What have you done with them? My Toto, what will we do?
Oh man.
Have y'all actually seen that movie?
Ask Skellaseer a question and shake for your fortune. Okay. Are we gonna die today? Nothing. Huh. You gotta turn it over, Junior. Oh. Seems dreadfully unlikely. Whew, what a relief.
All right, we're good then. Whew.
Am I ever gonna get to play a video game? Your chances are dismal.
Damn, fuck this you. Thing actually works, Skull. Don't it? Fuck. Damn it.
Am I ever getting boobs or what?
Huh?
The spirits are quiet.
Damn.
Of course they are.
What other questions are you about to ask this thing, bro?
A butt face?
What? Okay, you ran out of shit to ask.
I am dead certain it is true. Well, that settles it then.
What else can you ask?
Will I drive a car again?
Again?
I feel it in my bones. All right. Are we ever leaving this stupid quarantine zone? The answer is in limbo. So there's a chance.
Is in limbo.
Will we ever get our water guns back?
No.
The spirit nods yes.
Oh.
Ah, you hear that? Says we're getting our water guns back.
Water guns. Water guns. Water guns. She's like, let them go.
Why ever stop sucking at poker? I can hear you, you know. The signs aren't clear. Up. Oh, there's still hope for you. Nope. I've given up on that. You can have poker.
Word. It's mine. Oh, shit. Oh,
triple Phoenix.
The eyes are so ugly, though, bro.
What is that? Adorable. What?
Bro, when did you get that? This is horrible, dude. Is that how we leave? You got no more masks for me to try on? Where are you going? Oh, okay. Are you avoiding me? Are you ready?
Those masks are even cooler.
They really are, aren't they?
What? Vampires are like my thing.
She said vampires are like my thing.
I am Count Dracula.
Bro, that thing is ugly, bro.
Actually, Countess. I am Countess Dracula. Yeah.
Bro. Countess. Is it actually Countess? Is that how you address that when it's a female, a vampire? All right, enough fun. We have to go. I guess we get to have the cool masks now.
Ah, I got an idea. See those cars down there?
No, 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 no. That's not a good idea. What if there's zombies in here? Yes, I see the fucking car.
If yours, I'll be blue. We throw bricks. Whoever breaks all the windows to their car, wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the brick master.
Yeah, I'm the brick master around here. You said competition?
Answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth? All right, fool. You're on.
Which one's mine? Like, okay. Okay. Yeah. Give me that. Oh, fuck. I missed.
Yes.
How did I miss? Hey, quit fucking my car up. Boom. Mine. Mine.
Two down.
No. Come on. Come on. Oh, brick. Brick me. Brick me.
There.
Stop cheating.
Alright.
Oh. Where are the bricks? You're hiding them.
Ball.
She's hiding them.
And
yeah. Go, 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 go.
Yeah.
No way, I gotta go all the way around. We're almost tied. Fuck. I lost, bro. I so lost.
Yeah.
Damn. Bro, stop.
Damn.
Stop cheating.
Ha.
Yeah. No. Ooh. She's like, move out the way. Move out the way. Yeah, I'm not letting you throw that fucking brick. Give me the brick. Give me the fucking brick. Go, 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 go. Yo, stop.
One to go.
Stop.
Long
yeah. What? What?
Whew. For a second there, I thought you had me.
Wrong car?
Well, a deal's a deal, right?
Just ask whatever you're gonna ask.
Okay.
Bro.
What will it take for us to get back to how we were?
Wrong car?
No sarcasm.
Like one of those intergalactic giant spaceships with like two warp engines.
Ellie. I don't know.
Just keep doing what you're doing. It's working.
Fair enough. Follow me. We're almost there.
Damn. She said, better luck next time, genius. Bro. Are you good? Go ahead, lead the way. You're Mrs. Flashlight. Making me waste my battery. Already got yours on.
What are we doing here? Please.
Right.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me. So, turns out, the whole city has power. They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
I don't know if this is a good idea, though, bro. Why?
There's no way this is gonna work.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
We live in a apocalypse. Like, are we not creating a lighthouse?
You ready to see this?
Wait.
For all the zombies?
I know what you're trying to do. And I'm really glad that you're not dead. I mean, I'm glad that we're back together, and
I didn't mean it. All that stuff I said before I left, I didn't mean any of it.
Riley, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Damn.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Bro. Oh, what a time to change. Wow. Take us back. Joe, be all right. Take us back and let me see the lights.
Thank you, military. Any way to get this on?
Why is she blaming this? She said, thanks, military.
Rachel?
Thank you, military.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, no. That's not a good sign. Ammo? What are you trying to, like... What are you trying to tell me? I've been looking for ammo this whole time, and now you give it to me? When I have to follow a power cord? I don't trust you.
Oh, God.
Shoot it! Shoot it! Oh, shit! It's a cat. Never mind. Never mind. Fucking cat. Meow.
Come on. All right.
Probably squeeze through that.
Oh my God, that's freezing. Jesus. You're trying to kill me?
Yeah, cat, please chill out, bro.
Here we go. End of the line.
Pick the paper up, Ellie. So this is more from the pilots, the helicopter people. Okay, so he got sick and I thought he killed him. But instead, he amputated him. But they're now saying it may have been too late. And when they killed, they got scared and killed him. And he has guilt now from killing him.
Nothing?
You pulled it like once.
Out of juice.
I'm gonna find gas.
Needs power.
Power the generator. We're gonna be here for a little bit, aren't we? I'm just used to the game giving me more of a direction. Oh my goodness.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
There we go.
Is that it? Yeah. Okay. Find some gas. Empty.
Oh, she's done this before. Holy shit. Smelled it for gas.
Also dry. Ah, jackpot. Right, how do you do this? Take the hose and siphon it out, right?
Oh. Ellie, take the lid off.
Okay.
That should do it. Come on.
Get it running. Oh.
Note to self, don't touch electric water. Got it.
How far does the electric water go? Because oh, it's everywhere.
Well, this door's open.
I did see some stuff over here. Hey. Got it again. No, I don't need to look at the door. This time, we make those. We make those, bro. Okay. So if all the cords are broken, are we even gonna have electricity out in that mall area? Should we be curious here? I don't think this is a good idea. We're about to have to fight some. One of these doors is gonna have zombies in it. I know it. But we need that loot. Pull your gun out. Okay, this actually might help me get somewhere. Okay, wow. It's pushing it out the way. Oops. Nothing in there? Really? Then what? So what do I do with this cart? What's the point of the cart then? Cause like we could just... Now there's something else here, bro. Like don't tell me it's this. Oh, okay, put the cart under the garage. There we go. Told y'all we had to do something with the cart. Like, something's missing here, bro. Like, there's no way they're gonna give us this big-ass cart and then we don't use it. Uh-oh. All this just for us to have to kill a whole army of zombies.
Yeah, I hear you.
I didn't hear that one though. They thought I was gonna waste ammo on them. No, you don't deserve all that. Pull out the brick. Pull the brick out. See, I forgot you gotta, like, hold control when you approach these things. They can still, like, detect you when you're walking. Tiptoe. I'm not wasting ammo, bro. That was not a good idea. Like, all I did was just make them group up. Trying to isolate them, bro. Like, stop. I'm dead. Bro, stop. Oh. First. Go ahead, do it. Stop. That might help me though. That might help me though. No, it's not helping me. Climb up. Climb up. Climb up. Yeah, jump out in the water. Jump out in the water. Go ahead. Go ahead. Yup. Stupid. Not like I died to that two times or anything. Yeah, so you basically had to kill them. That door is too loud. I don't think you would have made it through if you, like, tried to stealth it.
Here we are again.
So what was the point of all that?
God damn it! Where the hell are they coming from?
Dude, y'all didn't hear the brick? Come get this brick. Come get this brick. I'm not wasting no bullets. You turn around, I'm gonna be so mad.
Okay.
Yeah.
This door better fucking work.
That was a hard sequence to get through.
All right, helicopter. Let's do this.
This helicopter, please don't fall. There's no way we're getting over there, man. What am I gonna push it? Like, how? How? You're climbing up here?
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool.
Don't tell me you're jumping over to it. Ellie. Ellie, come on now, bro.
Please be in here.
It's all there. Cherish it.
I'm not letting
We gotta get
you
back
call.
To Joel.
I'm not letting you go.
Are you ready?
Totally.
Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
I'm glad, because I was worrying about that earlier.
This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
No, where's the fucking dinosaur at? You thought I forgot? Huh? You thought I... Where's the dinosaur at? Alright, fine. I'll try it.
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
No way, it still works.
Riley, come here.
No, you got this. Go.
What the heck? This is awesome.
First time.
Oh, man.
We're really riding this bit.
Get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on. Liv! Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder.
Oh my goodness.
Here, it's for you.
Is this what she was reading to Joel that one day?
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh!
That was terrible.
Good one.
No.
Boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome.
Bro.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh.
What?
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really
silly. Oh, these puns suck.
I forgot how to throw a boomerang. But it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
I barely understood that one.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes. Good one.
No.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Not them hating on the joke.
That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh, that's dark.
It's kinda dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
R.
It's the C.
What?
Oh, because the sea, because the water, the ocean.
That's the best one so far.
Yes.
No, it's not.
I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. Reclining?
Inclined.
Meh. Oh, sorry.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay. Oh,
like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh!
I get it! Because he ate his hands!
So
and then
gross.
He threw them up!
That's so gross!
We're still going, aren't we?
The asset is his liability.
Oh, brother.
Wow, no.
She said, oh, brother.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out. I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. Silly.
Yeah.
Dude, how many of these jokes do you have?
There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh,
that's mean.
Yeah.
Please, this is the best joke. This is the best joke right here. Y'all ready?
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your...
All right, we might be done. We might be done. We might be done here.
But awesome. All right, I'm putting this
Yeah,
away.
Put that thing away, bro. Talk about diarrhea, bro.
Thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
That was the worst one.
The photo book's on. Ellie,
she said diarrhea. What?
Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures of us.
She broke your camera?
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go.
Ooh, themes. What are you gonna pick?
Choose a theme. She kind of risen her up, bro. I'm gonna go for the love one.
Maybe love.
You're trying to woo me.
In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay. Smile.
All stiff. Change pose.
As an angel.
Aw.
Okay, something creepy.
Creepy.
Dinosaur!
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay.
This one.
Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay.
Pig nose.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, it's all done. Alright. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome. Oh, these look great. What's a Facebook?
Maybe shared a Facebook?
This is in a book?
Yeah.
Enter a username.
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, share.
I would not type my Facebook into this shit. Would y'all?
No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Yo, well, the Wi-Fi.
Let's print our pictures.
Turn the Wi-Fi on, y'all.
Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on.
Come on.
You.
Maybe if you put it up here.
Damn. Start breaking it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
What?
Want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it. Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
I guess she's not hype about the elevator. I'm surprised. Like, have you been on one before? I was sure that they're about to, like, make a comment about...
No fucking way!
I told you.
None of them are work.
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Why'd they come in here and break all of them?
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Nye.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms.
Three arms?
He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up!
Jump up?
There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down.
Heavenly lift. Down.
He slashed you.
He slashed the fuck out of me.
Break free.
Mash it.
Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. You gotta press them together, Ellie. Block him.
Why gotta press it together?
Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck him up!
Ah! What? Two, three?
Right.
Stylish. No!
Brutal!
She's whooping his ass. Okay, never mind. Two. Spamming the same move over.
Finish him.
Down. Two, three.
Green turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
Well, we'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
Oh man, I love splitting up. Where the fuck did she go? The fuck is that? You can tell she's mad.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but... I'm trying. Speaking of... Those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Pump it up.
Ellie, come on.
Okay. See what you got. Oh! I'm using my head peek.
Yeah, you feel it?
What do you mean, got me?
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh, fuck. Come here. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. What do you think this is? Hey. Go, 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 go. Yo, stop. Stop, bro. Trying to see what's in the area, bro. Why you keep squirting me? Truce. She's straight up following me, bro. Does she know where I'm at? Does she lose me? Bro, there's no way. There's no way.
Oh,
no! Bro, stop.
I can't.
Pump your... She got infinite water? I'm done. She got a fucking jet engine. Jet-powered fucking... water gun. Bro.
Oh, man!
Boosh!
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me. You're drenched.
She's literally soaked.
You count to five. I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first, loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Where'd you go? There you are. Gotcha.
Oh, damn.
All right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3.
No.
Again.
All right.
I won.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
No! Yeah. Oh my.
Oh, fuck.
Come back, baby.
Okay.
We're tied. Count it down.
All right. One.
May the winner win. Yup.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean.
Oh, now she's just talking. She just talking to
Freddy,
talk.
I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home? I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole. I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Yeah.
Really?
Come here.
Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
People say we don't know what love is or how to grow.
Bro. I love how like relaxed this DLC is, bro. Saying don't go. What?
Sorry.
What?
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
I thought the mall was already clear, bro.
Joel!
I don't think that's Joel. That's somebody else. They actually kissed, bro. What? Was that an actual gunshot she heard? Like, what did she just hear? What made her wake up and say Joel? Like, I can't tell if the gunshot was before or after. Don't tell me there's another human somewhere.
Run!
Shit.
What are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we...
That's how she got her bow.
Make sure this area's clear.
I was wondering how she got it.
I'll look around over here. Check around back.
He tried turning around too. He tried.
Okay, go!
Watch my back.
Bro, hello? Following this guy. Where did he go? Sorry. Can't believe y'all are still following me, bro. Y'all are so crazy. The amount of men they lost here. Oh, wow. That's crazy. Got him right behind the shelf, too.
Can't hide, you little shit!
I can't? Thank you.
I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight.
This is crazy that they're wasting their manpower, bro.
Stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Where did I leave Joel at? I don't remember.
Which way? That's horrifying, man.
Want to check in here?
Oh, fuck these guys.
Shh. I hear infected. Get down. Where's the others? Fuck them.
Hey, I'm jumping down. This is a third party for me. Look at him running. There's no fucking way he just ran up there. There's no fucking way. Where's he going now?
Get
There's no fucking way.
Got you.
Bro. Dude, I was literally mid falling down. There we go. One of them. Climb the fence, Ellie. What is that? Thank you. That too.
Okay.
Around this and
yeah, I'm not tripping. I heard something.
Kill the child.
Look out! Infected! Fuck this!
He said, fuck this. Yo, help yo mans. He's over there just watching that nigga die. He's over there screaming for ah! Yo, help y'all mans. Yeah, that's what y'all get for being fucking bitches, bro. Go ahead. Sounds like they killed him. It's time to go. Oh, Open the loud ass door up. Damn. West End's American Princess. We are almost back to Joel. Just gotta go this way now. Oh. One pistol bullet. We're saved.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get ambushed.
No.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something.
Bro,
fast.
Fucking die. Battle. Turn around or I'm sending you on fire. Oh my goodness, I don't have stealth executions. If you peek me.
Nah, man, I got nothing. I've got the door.
I want this guy. You're mine. You're mine. Let's throw another one of these.
Me.
So I just gotta keep throwing stuff to make them
getting paranoid.
Bro.
Huh? Holy shit. See that? Hey! Over here! That crate!
Fuck.
My little shit's gonna pay!
We got this. We got this. We do not have this. He got the hands. Please.
Gotcha.
Please. Please. Yes. I need to hit this. I need this, bro.
I'll take the door. You go find the girl. You see her? She ain't here.
Stand right there for me. Oh my god.
You asshole.
Throw the fucking grenade then. You can have it, bro. That's all you, man.
Shit! Where the fuck did you go?
Come on!
Come on what? Just me and my brick. Bitch. Ellie,
that's
champion.
All right, Joel, let's get
down there by the door.
I don't have any more bullets. I don't have anything.
Fuck you. Fine. You want to do this?
I feel like they might come from up here.
Is she over there? She's
gone.
We've got the girl. You get the door.
Straight up.
What do you mean you get the door? There's more. There's just so many more too. Like, oh, there's so many.
Chicken shit.
Oh boy.
Well?
Nothing, man. You see anything?
Hey, let's keep looking.
Save the brick. We're gonna need it. You're free. You're free. You're free. You're mine. Who is behind me? Who throw the brick? Why isn't she throwing the fucking brick? Throw the brick. Yep. Oh, there's another one. Oh, damn. Punched her right through the staircase. Take me all the way back. I don't want the checkpoint. Take me all the way back. No. They put me here?
She's over here!
Oh, you blessed me. I can't waste this opportunity.
Go, I got you covered.
Oh no! Wow. They give me ammo. And I die, bro. Yep. I don't.
On the door. Hey, she's over here.
There's one guy up here, huh? There's two. There's two people up here. You gotta be fucking joking. Where are you going? Running like that. Actually, oh. Dude! Why does it take you 9 hours to pull the brick out? Stop! Drop 5 pistol bullets. If they would just give me ammo, bro.
On the door.
Oh my god.
Body! Fan out.
Did you see that shit?
What? What is it?
I heard something.
Came from over there.
Shit.
Right here!
Told y'all when y'all give me fucking ammo, I'm killing everybody. Mm-hmm. Not yet.
Don't lose her. Searching. You little girl.
Does that nigga have a shotgun? Get him out of here. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Yo, I love how he gave me a second to like. Give me a second. Give me a second. Ooh-wee. Yep. Yep.
That's it. If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me?
What she said.
Yeah? Yeah.
Yo, shout out to the zombies that pulled up and helped me right there. The undead army. Dude, how many are in here? Tiny little mannequin arm ain't gonna hold it.
All right, lift.
Find something to prop it up with. I'll hold it. Hurry.
Or how about I just hold it and you quickly climb under, like.
Ellie, they're almost through. Ellie.
I can hear you. Come on.
Okay, go.
Clean.
Let's move.
Easy. Ellie can't even defend herself right now, bro.
Ellie, you with me?
I'm trying, but you are going fast. Really? No, no cover fire?
Wow. All right.
Up the stairs. The scaffolding? That's our way out.
This way.
Go, 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 go!
Close the door.
Just follow me.
Jump.
Ellie.
No way you didn't clear that, Ellie. Come on, come on. What do you mean keep going?
There's an open window. We're almost out.
Break the glass and jump over.
Reach up, I got you.
Hold on,
give me your hand. Ellie.
How good of a shot are you?
Quickly.
Come on. She's not playing when it comes to Riley.
I think it's clear.
Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
No. No, 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 no. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish.
You have? Like, what?
Just stay calm. Stay calm.
There's some more stuff over there you can break. It, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry.
Series, bro. So it doesn't show them go back and get their bags, because I know for a fact that Ellie still had that book bag. She still had that book bag when she was chilling with Joel, so she had that thing for a while. I really enjoyed the DLC, bro, I will say. Like, just like the freedom that you had in it, bro. Like, they were just chilling most of the time. To add it a little bit from, like, when Ellie had to go, you know, leave with Joel. I didn't know she went out on a sled, too. That shit was pretty cool. Most of this DLC, you were just kind of hanging out, you know. It was a lot of backstory. Got to see a little more into Ellie's early life before her and Joel, you know, really came together. Because in the beginning of the game, you played as, like, Joel's daughter, you know what I'm saying? Like, we never got that backstory on Ellie. So that was good to see. Appreciate y'all watching. Took a little bit, but we finally completed The Last of Us Part 1, bro. Stay tuned for Part 2. Can't wait for it to come to PC. Alright, there it is, y'all. There it is, bro. Y'all have a great rest of y'all day. Much love. Thank you for watching, as always. Peace.